So here we are on day two. We're skiing across Polar Bear Pass right now. Weather's pretty good. It's about 7:30 in the evening. There's Jay and Ollie.
Hello.
They seem pretty happy. We had a 17-hour ski yesterday, followed by a slightly elongated stop, and camped up just before we got here. Obviously, not a good idea to camp inside the largest migration route of the polar bear. And here's just a bit of a panoramic view for you. Pretty stunning scenery. Anyway, we've quite a way to go today, so best get on with it. Maybe I'll speak to you soon.